I'm Amanda Roses, and welcome to another episode of Elden Ring. Last time we played, we actually managed to defeat Goldrick the Grafted, which is so exciting. This is our first kind of like main storyline boss. You know, we defeated Margaret the Foul Omen, but I feel like Goldrick is kind of like the first really major boss, and that was so exciting. Surprisingly, I think I found Margaret the Foul Omen a little harder than Goldrick, possibly because I actually did some proper upgrades and weapon upgrades before fighting Goldrick, so that definitely helped. But yeah, it was a super fun fight. I loved all his moves. From Software created another amazing boss, and I had so much fun fighting him. I think my new weapon, the Bloodhound Fang, definitely helped with that battle. It did a lot more damage than the weapon I started with. Other than that, we haven't really done much with our armor, so that's kind of the same one we started with, but I managed to do it without summoning the NPC at the door to the boss fight, which I am very proud of myself for doing, even if it took me a few hours without her help. And not that there's anything wrong with using that NPC to help, I just was proud of myself. I wanted to do it without it, so I'm very excited about that. From here, we are about to head into a new area and see what we can find, so let's play! Here's our new area. I'm very excited to explore. Oh, new person here.
Hello? Is someone there? My name is Hayata, and I'm journeying in search of the distant light. If I might be so bold as to ask, would you donate any Shibiri grapes in your possession to me? My eyesight has been weak since birth, you see. I can't tell which way I'm supposed to go next, but when I eat one of those grapes, I can feel a distant light in the back of my eyes. It will lead me to my true duty as a finger maiden.
Ooh, okay. We'll give her the grape.
Many thanks to you.
I feel like that could be helpful.
Distant light once more. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you.
Oh, as you wish. Okay, cool. Let's talk to her again and make sure.
Kind indeed.
There's nothing else to say.
Be upon you.
Did she do something else? We're like glowing now. Interesting.
You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you.
If only I had a finger. Seek. Dead. Okay, so this is our new area. This is pretty cool. I'm excited to get exploring again. We have a whole new area. Praise the Elden Ring. Pull out our horse. There's so many glowing things floating around here. Let's try and read these and stuff right now. Be wary of something incredible. Beautiful. Yeah. Okay. We're gonna go check out that church, I guess. Church of Iris. Oh, there's a person there. Sacred Tear. So to speak, behold head, so to speak, light, oh light. Okay. No attacking ahead. All right, we should talk to this guy.
You're tarnished, aren't you? Then.
Oh, he's got a beard.
You could spare some runes. Believe it or not, I studied Glintstone sorceries at the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. For a small donation, I'd be happy to share my knowledge.
I don't think I need... Okay, well, 10 ruins is basically nothing, so we will donate the ruins, but I don't think I need whatever he's offering.
You're a true saint. My name is Topes. Presuming you're interested, I can teach you sorceries, as promised, only none of them are particularly great.
I'll just talk to him. I don't need the sorcery.
I'm afraid my meager sorceries are no match for your generosity.
It's 10 ruins, my man. It's okay.
I can tell you what I know about this place. That should help a bit. You've seen that structure to the north, towering over the water. That's the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, where we study Glintstone sorceries.
Ooh, that's very fancy sounding.
Been closed for quite some time now. After they declared they wouldn't interfere with the shattering, the Academy cast repelling seals on the east gate leading to the capital, and the south gate leading here. As you might have guessed, the seals are still active, making entry to the Academy impossible without a Glintstone key. And so I'm stuck here. a fledgling sorcerer with little chance of acquiring a key.
Aww.
When they cast the seals, I'd just popped out. And now
oh, no.
I'm rooted from my place of learning.
Now he's stuck here. That's sad. About the glintstone
Why
key.
Why not find yourself a glintstone key? Without one, you can't pass through the academy. And you'll never reach the Erdtree capital. And if you find an extra glintstone key, perhaps...
We'll be sure to give it to this guy.
Tied up all your loose ends. And I can be very patient. Would you consider donating it to me? I know it. I'm a bluntstone. Nary a hint of talent for sorcery.
I love his accent.
My place is at the academy.
He does not even look like he's actually talking, though. That was very fake. Okay, well, I don't need any sorcery, so we're not really going for the magic route. These trees are gorgeous. So, is that where we're trying to head? Over, eventually, kind of in that direction? I don't think we can get I guess we can get down from here, but I feel like I'm just gonna take the longer route and go this way. I definitely want to find the map so that I can have a better picture of this area. Oh, what is coming out of the ground? Whoa, what is he doing? Oh, crap. Whoa, he summoned skeletons. That was really interesting. It was exciting. Oh no, is he coming back? Okay, we got him. I forgot you have to kill them. Oh, there's another one. Oh, he gave me a piece of skull. Okay, who is still alive? We got him? Academy scroll! Is that the map? What does Academy scroll mean? Okay, apparently not. I think the map is over here. Seek Armin, but let there. Okay, we should heal. I gotta be careful. I have a decent amount of souls right now. I don't want to lose them. This game is very hard to see at night. Like, because I'm playing, it's daytime right now. Trying to see this, what's going on in the game is a little hard. I should try and pass the time. Yeah, maybe I'll go back and pass the time. I'm finding it very hard to see at night. It's beautiful though, like the sky, like especially over there with all the stars. All right, we want a pastime. I think I had it at nighttime because I was fighting in an area where you needed some darkness. Otherwise you'd get kind of destroyed, so. All right, this is better. So we've been through that tower and we've been through the little graveyard over here. Whoa, look at this crack in the wall. I think we have to go through this settlement here. We wanna... Sometimes horse battle can be so friggin' annoying. Ooh, I'm running out of stuff here. Ah! I can't get to him. Ooh, okay. I'm going off the horse. It can be quite annoying trying to fight people on the horse sometimes. Ooh, what was that? Do they all basically have magic here? This guy doesn't even notice. The noises they make are hilarious. When they die. Oh, somebody's here. Oh! Ooh, okay. Yeah. It's hilarious. Flintstone Craftsman's Cookbook. Just destroying their entire camp looking for things. Nope, nothing in here. Whoa! Look at how pretty the lake is. Why is it always beautiful? Yeah, it's beautiful. It's very beautiful. Okay, I really want to find ourselves a map. We're gonna keep going. Something up ahead. Oh, that's just a lantern. Okay, well, here's another save point. Out of grace. I don't think we have enough souls to do any upgrades yet. I think if I do any upgrades, it's gonna be strength and vigor for now. Yeah, we're a little bit short still. Oh, hello.
You're new around here.
Surprise. They're all dressed so funny. Look at him.
Look, no matter. Your money's as good as anyone else's.
These little merchants are so funny looking. They're so cute.
Oh, but don't ask me how I got my hands on them.
Not suspicious at all. All right, let's see. We have that. We don't really need a lantern. I got one. We can get some smithing stones. Maddox cookbook. Doesn't seem bad. What's the weight? Don't need that. Okay. Not really gonna buy anything right now, but I'll keep it in mind. Okay, so this is telling us to continue this way. I wanna go check out whatever this is. Whoa! This is beautiful. Look at all the crystals everywhere. Glenstone Firefly. Wow. Oh no. What is this thing? What are they? Oh my god, they're creepy as hell. No. They're hard to hit on the... Oh, I don't like these things. They're freaking creepy as hell. Oh, thank goodness. We got him. Okay, we got the map. That's good. Okay, we can get rid of... Awesome! Alright, we can get rid of the marker. Oh, it's already gone. That didn't show us a whole lot. But looks like we can either... Oh! Okay, actually, it did show us a decent amount. Hey! Well, we've got a lot of exploring to do. Oh, you can't destroy those. The crystals are so pretty. We're just destroying a lot of things. Okay, we might as well go replenish our flasks now. We're here anyways. I think we're still short on souls though. Yeah. see something over there. These jellyfish? Fear jellies. Oh, he's very mad now. Oh, I made them very mad. Whoa. Weird. Oh, we found another cave. There's a lot of caves out here. Behold poison. Oh no. Here we go. We have a lantern now. We can actually see in these places. Stillwater Cave. Caves are kind of scary. Ah, weak foe. But with poison, apparently. Try rump. That's pretty funny. Okay. There's the flowers down there. You can kill them, but I don't think I will. Be wary of right and short weak foe head. Oh! Oh crap. Where's that coming from? Oh, this person. Try ranged battle. Oh crap. I don't have any ranged powers. How do I get over? How do I get over there? This is a poison area. Can I jump across? Oh no. No! Crap! Okay, we gotta go back. Where am I? Oh no. We're not messing with the poison. Once you get poison, you just kind of have to leave. At least in my opinion. I'm not messing with poison. It takes forever to get rid of poison. Try that again. Oh no, wait, want this on. The lantern was definitely a useful purchase. I wonder if I could sneak up if I didn't have my lantern, but then I wouldn't be able to see. Oh no! Crap, this is really bad. How do I get out of here? No, no, no. This is bad. No, this is very bad. How the hell do I get out of here? No! No! Please! Please! Crap! How did I get out of here? How do I get out? Oh, I hate this. This shit is crazy. What the fuck? No, I'm gonna die. That was freaking annoying. I'm gonna be just me over and over attempting trying to get the fuck out. I'm gonna do this without getting poisoned. Alright, definitely don't want to fall in that part. That would be very bad. Oh, I still have poison? Weird. I thought poison went away once you use the heal. Armor ahead. Be wary of rushing in. Oh no! Fucking hell, I had too many souls to do that. No, 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 no. Ugh. No. Oh man, how am I gonna get this guy? Oh, how am I gonna get my souls back? That was a disgusting noise he was making. No, get out! Get out! No! Fucking hell. Weird. Okay, I guess we're just gonna keep healing until poison goes away, so I think I got everything in here. dad up there? Oh, he's stuck. That's weird. That was crazy. There's like a bat stuck in the corner. Okay. The poison isn't as bad in this one as it is in like other Elden Ring games. Some of the Elden Ring games, like when you get poisoned, it's just like the worst thing. Like, it's just horrible. All right, what we're gonna do is spend all these souls, because once we do that, I have nothing to lose. So it doesn't really matter if I die or I get poisoned. But I think we have enough souls that I can level up. Yes, okay. We're gonna do strength again. Okay. Because now we have, like, no souls, so I don't mind losing 900 souls. Not a big deal. So we can go look and see what else is in this place. That seems to be... Oh. Over here. Oh, yeah, this area. I am lost. I have no idea where I am right now. I knew it. I don't know where I am in this cave. This cave is confusing. I think there was a Take America, like right here, America or whatever, right here. So we can hopefully just, it'll be a quick, yeah, our souls are right there. Why is this still going up? Shouldn't I be good? What the fuck was that? That's weird. All right. Thank you. let's go for it. Oh no, what's the boss gonna be? Yeah, the wolves took pretty good care of that. Ah, we made it to the end. Okay. Yes. So we survived this tunnel system. I'm happy about that. Some of the tunnels can be frustrating, like the Limgrave tunnels. That was the worst. All right, we're gonna go back here to heal. Just for this. We have, how many souls did we get from that? Oh, we got a decent amount of runes. I'd still call them souls instead of runes. I'm probably never gonna stop calling them the wrong item name. Oh, the jellies are still here. Can we just leave them? Can, okay. This take us. Whoa. Oh, we're all the way back over here. Right? This is where we started, isn't it? Oh, no, this is new. This is gonna be a whole exploring episode. Over there. The music is also very ominous here. Oh no. Let's kill him first. Oh no. I wonder if he actually manages to call anybody. Like, is there anybody to call? What is going on with this guy? He can only go so far. You can go? I almost feel bad for him. Oh no, I'm stuck in a tree. That's not ideal. He's got a sword stuck through him. It's kind of sad. Treasure ahead. Oh, tree spear. That sounds like a really cool weapon. I'm gonna check that out. Wait, what is Serpent Arrow? We don't need that. Okay. Quite heavy. And we don't have enough dexterity for this, or faith, which I'm probably never gonna do, so we're not gonna use that. I think that's it for this side. Except that you can, like, stand on this cliff and look out at basically nothing, so. Explore along this cliff? Okay, so you can keep going this way along this whole thing. What's over here? Is that just not part of the map anymore? Like the lake? I want to go back to the lake and finish exploring that area. I'm curious about the lake. What else there is to see over there? If there even is anything here. Or if it's just kind of like a end of the map, I guess? The sky is definitely very pretty especially for a Southern Earth game. It's no like, it's definitely not, whoa, look at the sky. Ooh, he can really stab you. Oh, he jumped so far. Ooh, wow. I didn't think he would go that far. We got him! Wow, he's a big one. Oh, we actually have enough souls for our next upgrade. Awesome. Now I'm wondering if I should go back. What is he doing? Okay. That thing is dead. Oh, here we go. Another sight of grace. All right, we can do some upgrading. Good. I think we're gonna go for. We're gonna go for vigor, and then I think from there we're gonna do dexterity and endurance next. Another cookbook. Okay. It looks like we are pretty close to the end of the map. Go over here and see what's over there. Oh, not more of these. Another one on a horse. Stuck in a corner though. That's so funny. He was like stuck. tree now. Oh, I should have gone through this guy first, clearly. Oh, they're all magic users. I'm not a magic user. One of them. My horse is gonna die. I can't get close enough. Did I get them all? Okay, we did. Oh, and we got our flasks back. That's good. So this must be the end of the map. Here and see what we can find now that we've destroyed their leader, I think. Whoa, creepy. Oh, here's the big guy, the leader. Prayer book. Or fire monks. That's neat. Again, I don't really use any magic, so I'm probably not gonna get much from this area, but that's okay. I bet magic would be cool if I'd gone with that kind of build. I just decided I did magic when I played Dark Souls, so I wanted to try not using it this time. But yeah, it would have been fun. I'm not gonna find another one of those. This is a weird, creepy area. The lake. The colors are kind of gross. They're so slow moving through here, too. We're almost at the end. I have to know what's at the end of the lake. Oh, are we off the- oh, we're in a new area now. Oh, we don't have a map for this area. Weird. What is this place? This is very strange. Where the heck are we? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. What is this place? I should probably get out of here. I'm probably not supposed to be here yet. Maybe I am? There's literally nothing here though. Crystals. Why does nothing show on the map? Okay, we're going back. Oh, but it is pointing in this direction, actually. Okay, we're gonna go back here. Maybe try and follow the directions a little bit more, because that was confusing. Okay, we're gonna go this way instead. Oh, have we been here yet? I don't think so. Oh, what is that? Oh, are they invisible? What is that? Why can't I hit her? Whoa! Oh no, who's this lady? Oh my god! What the fuck? Holy crap, she was scary. She's scary. That is creepy. I don't like this area. Oh my goodness, they're all so scary. Oh my god. That lady is creepy as hell. Alright, well, we're nearby enough that we can go back and get our souls quickly and then try and fight them again. Oh no, you gotta be kidding me. Where's the creepy one? Is that her? Yeah. Get out of the poison! Get out of the poison! Whoa, she jumps freaking far! Where'd she go? Where is she? Oh, there she is.
Oh, crap!
We got her! Oh, thank goodness. She's scary as hell. Y'all so creepy. These ladies are so creepy. There's so many of them too. Ritual pot. Nice. Whoa, what is this? Stone? That's nice. Ooh. Ooh. I'm gonna do it. I wanna see where it takes us. Hopefully this isn't a huge mistake, though. I have no idea where this is going. Wait, what? Where are we? We're all the way. Okay. So when I was in that area. Okay. I need to get. That's where I need to go. Okay. Oh my goodness. Where the heck? Okay, I guess we're gonna move forward and hope. Oh, a sign of grace. Okay, we need this. This is good. Because now it'll be easy to get back here. Okay, and there's a map. Too. We should go get the map. Ah, meeting place map. You found a simple map. Check in the inventory. Door ahead, therefore despair. You cannot proceed without a glintstone key. Okay. Wow, this is beautiful. Alright, so we're gonna go back along the path. We wanna get here. Damn, we had two maps? This is a big area. I feel like we're gonna encounter some bad things. Bad things along here. Crap. Now they know. Yeah. them. What the fuck is that thing? What the hell? Oh my god, he's so weird looking. Oh god, that's bad. Wow, look at this guy. Oh no, he killed my horse. And now he's gonna kill me, I think. I mean, that was fun. Wait, what the hell? Where am I? Okay, that's weird. I don't think I've been here. Or if I have, it was a long time ago. Oh no, we need to go from this side. So strange. I guess I visited that like ages ago and it recorded it. Funny. Oh no, I took the wrong flask. Oh well. Grace, we want to be here. Okay, am I on the right one? Yes, I gotta make sure this time. I don't want to waste my blue flask for no reason. Oh, my soul's over here. That's good. Thank you. Okay.
Oh no, I'm dead.
Well, at least I'm dead right here. And I got my souls back, so that's better. Yeah, my soul should be easy now. We're gonna have to go back and look for... work our way backwards from here. I wonder if I'll be able to stealth kill this guy now that it's night. Nope. Fight me over here.
Gonna be a freaking pain! Oh man, I almost had him! That was so annoying! This guy's really freaking annoying. Alright, we're rushing down to get our souls and then that's... yeah.
I hate these things. That's funny. Jellyfish next time. Why am I freaking stuck in a corner like that? It's so annoying. Motherfuckers. This is gonna be real pain. Collect my souls again. Alright, y'all can come over here and fight me. And this is pretty well done. Oh, there's a person back there. Kill him? It's a person all along. Oh my goodness, that's crazy. Wow, who knew all I needed was a jellyfish to distract him, really, so that I could get to the back. Right, well now they're all destroyed, so that's good. Now I have to work my way backwards to Site of Grace. Oh, this guy's still, they're still. There's just random ass people here now. He's getting destroyed by the jelly. But you're a little bit late now. Oh, there's a whole secret way you can get through. Ooh, that looks tough. Oh, what? Oh! You're not supposed to fight this person.
You. Please. I can read them. Your fingers. Please, your fingers.
Creepy? Okay.
Oh, bless you. Mikaela's favor can be yours. Slaughter. Slaughter. Slaughter.
Oh my goodness.
The all-hearing slaughtered. But alas, it was for naught. But all you need do is snatch it from the big pot.
Snatch it from the big pot? Is that a clue?
Pity the poor, poor fool.
Is that a clue as where to find the key? Crazy lady, okay. Can we talk to her some more? Okay, we've already heard all this.
Pretty.
Alright, huh. Crazy. Now, how do you get out of here? No down ahead. How do we get down then? Oh, it looks like there might be a way over here. Oh my god, this makes it so much easier. I can't believe, like, that transport was, like, wow. Probably just saved me so much headache. Oh, I didn't know there was somebody else here. Oh, who was that from? Where did that come from? Oh, here. Oh my goodness. Just because I couldn't freaking see! Now I'm not sure what the closest revival location is. We're trying this one. Hopefully it's not super far. If there's the wrong spot, I'll just travel back. Yeah, this is not right. Oh, actually, I think it might just be up those stairs. Hopefully this isn't a mistake.
No! Go down! Fucking bitch! Okay. Alright. We're getting out of here.
Cannons. Yeah, I was trying to go this way, so it doesn't really matter. I don't need anything from here anymore. Okay. Oh, I missed it. Oh, no. We're still, okay, we're going in that direction. We need to find the map, and we also need to find a site of grace. Whoa, what are these? They're so funny looking! I feel bad for killing them! They're like little froggies! Oh! Oh! Kind of nice froggies, though. This whole place is like kind of buried underwater. Crabbies! Little baby crab! I'm very lost now. There's a lot of areas. This is a big area. Okay. Oh, there! Alright, where's this map? Apparently we're right next to it. Oh, here we go. Map of Narnia North. That's good. Okay. New map! Wow. Alright, so we filled in quite a bit of it now. And we're supposed to go in there, but I feel like we should do some more exploring before heading in there. Okay.
Alright, now we're safe to explore some more and fight things, because we won't have to go so far.
Alright, I want to go see what's in this castle. Inverted tower. Cuckoo Glintstone. Head and then try gesturing. Gesturing required a head. Well, nothing to fight over here. Can't find anything to fight. What a boss. There's a bit of a path here, so maybe if we follow it, we'll find something. Oh, we're over here! Which is, like, kind of off-map. Oh, is there a map for this area? Doesn't seem like it. Okay, we're gonna go to that island. See what we find over there. Fucking bitch. Oh my god, these guys are crazy. This area looks kind of very, like, haunting because it's, like, almost unfinished looking because it's so misty. If there's actually anything here. What in the world is this stuff? This is freaking gross. Disgusting.
You gotta be kidding me.
They can shoot water at you. Oh, there's another one. Oh, they make kind of a sad noise when you kill them. You're the boss, finally. I'm gonna die real quick. Oh, damn. So I can't get him. Ah, we got him. What did he leave behind? Blood Rose. That's cool. We got blood loss though. Nomadic Warriors Cookbook. So many freaking cookbooks. Didn't expect blood loss. Likely head. Okay. Now what? The Rose Church. Kinda cool. It's like my thing. Rose. Alright, what else am I missing? What else have I been? I feel like I've seen a lot of this area, so I'm sure there's more in the lake, but it's hard to figure out where stuff is here. Okay, we're gonna travel here and see what's along this path. Maybe we'll find something. Okay, clearly there's another map that we need over here, though. Yeah, we want to go this way.
Oh, a bunch of the annoying things are along here.
They are just crazy! Look at them! Okay, but if you wait for them to, like, tire themselves out, then you can actually do okay. These things are hilarious. Okay, we got a bunch of arrows from those ones. Is anybody gonna drop from here? Okay, it looks like they already dropped.
Oh no, there's a dog with this group. I hate the dogs. They're so annoying.
Oh no, I got a whole bunch of them now. Frickin' dog. Get the dog! Damn it! God! So annoying. Okay, we got our soldier helm.
Damn you.
Okay. Okay, another side of grace. That's good. Okay, so it looks like you follow this and then it eventually leads back to where we were before. I wonder what's over here. These guys, they're so quiet. Ah, the puppets. The puppets. Is that what those creatures are that we keep fighting that spin around and do some annoying ass shit? Yeah. They're so slow to talk. Okay, we're going off path for a little bit. I don't know what the statue is. Down here? Oh, what the heck is this? Oh, great! Oh no, I can't see anything now. No, no, no. Rude. Damn you! What is down here? We're still going. Still no ahead. Still no head. Oh, I just figured some poison. Summer smithing stones. Nice. Okay. Boys, a few. I better deal with these annoying things first. Where's the other one? They're so small. Okay. I'm assuming that's it. So. Yeah, I think we're all the way down there, so we'll go here. Back to here. This is really just a whole long exploring episode. nothing huge. Nothing big or exciting happening. Just exploring. I might go to that tower and see what's over there. I'm curious about it. Oh, doggy! I'm sorry, doggy. Oh, more dogs. Oh, they're the nice kind. Wolves, not dogs. The dogs are ugly. The wolves are cute. Oh, he's so pretty. I'm sorry. Oh, I feel so bad. He makes the saddest noise. Oh, I feel so mean killing these guys. Maybe I don't need to. Oh. That's real sad. That is so sad. I don't want to do that again. I'm sneaking around the next set of wolves.
Oh no.
Another graveyard.
Oh, not one of these.
It is long to fight. I don't need to fight him. There are like graves all over here. Ooh. What the heck is that thing? Whoa. Oh, he disappeared. Tibia Burita. Where'd he go? Where is he? Where did he go? Oh damn, he went far. Is he the one calling all the souls? Maybe I should just focus on him. Why can't I hit him barely? Okay, he is killing his own souls, so that's okay. Die! Oh my god. Souls. this is gonna... Actually. Take care of. Ooh, death root. Skeleton bandit ashes. Nice. That's exciting. All right. I don't know what happened to all the all the skeletons. I'm not sure if they died or not. Can we get up on this this bridge? Fun enough of you guys. We did. We should, right? I thought that was everybody. Apparently not. Didn't give us our flasks back. Can you get on this building? You get in this bridge. Seems kind of impenetrable, actually. May not be able to go here, after all. Try edge and then seek right. No, everybody's dying here. I'm not doing that. Why is it always a liar? I think it's so funny how many bloodstains there are there. People try to do what the freaking liar left. It's so cute when he does that. Ooh. All right, new set of graves. And that looks like it could be a portal. So maybe that'll take us to the bridge that I want to go to. We definitely need to rest because I'm low on items. All right. Can we level up? Oh, we can. Okay. Let's do endurance. Artist Shack. Resurrection painting. Oh, I thought that would be a portal. Apparently not. Oh, okay. So it looks like if we continue, maybe we'll be able to find a way from the side.
actually, this goes. No, we'll follow this. Oh, shoot. Okay, we can't go that way. All right, we'll have to go, I guess, the long way. Continue along this path by the artisan's shack. Is there even a pathway here? Maybe we need to go. We get down there. Doesn't look like there's a way down from here. Yeah, I want to go down there. Well, I want to go on the other side. I want to get over here, but I think... I don't know if there's a way across. Go look one more time. We can maybe... Oh yeah, here we go. Okay, so it looks like we can go to the right now. Can we go down? We got a way down! Okay, we still have to go... we have to go a real long way around. Alright, we're gonna go to that ruined site first, though. Ooh, is that another one of those fire breathing things? Okay. This is a very long journey to get around. Sorry, checking my phone message real quick. Whoa, look at this guy. Oh, he's already at half life. He doesn't look like he's doing too good. Why is he at half life? Magical looking. I wonder where this is gonna take us. Oh. Back underground again. Ansel River. Whoa. Okay. I don't know where this is on the map. We're all underground. Be wary of bug. Look ahead. Okay. What the heck is on the wall over there?
Are those bugs? Oh, they are. Whoa, look at the bugs. I'm just gonna go the other way. Golden rune. Be wary of up. Be wary of behind. Oh. Oh, that scared me. What the heck? Okay, that's as far as you can go on this side.
Oh, I see him.
He didn't drop down. That's nice. I wonder if I can get by these without them dropping. Damn, okay. Grace Mimic. Pack ahead. Oh, I see them.
Oh crap, what was that?
Oh, here they come. These things take a lot. Dead end ahead. Be wary of pincer attack. Oh no. We're going here anyways. They just surprise you! Something stone. Oh no. Visions of enemy. I need my. Be wary of ambush. Okay. This is so weird. I'm in like an anthill in a river.
Okay. Dude, mean.
Oh no, he's fighting something. Oh no. So many, so many, so many. Okay, we got them both. Coming out of it anyway. I don't know where they're coming out of. Oh, these are bodies. Oh god. Oh my god.
Oh my god, this is so creepy.
Wary group.
Oh, we're in the eggs. Okay, we're going the other direction first.
I feel like the eggs would be the way to the boss, right?
I can't believe how many bodies there are here.
That's creepy as hell.
That scared me.
Okay. Whoa, what the heck? Higher ahead. What the hell is this place? This is... Whoa, like what? What is this? Oh my god, there's a whole area here. There's something down there too. Oh, a sight of grace. Okay, that's good. We're definitely gonna rest here. Oh my god, what have I discovered? Okay, we can't level up yet. What is this? Is this taking me out of here? Oh, it's taking me down again. Oh my god, what? Did I just find like a huge new area? Death. Oh my god. Whoa, okay. That is a lot of enemies. Oh, they all saw me. Oh no, it's a lot of dogs too. Can I call these? Yeah, we're calling this. Oh, there's so many. Damn, they do a lot of damage. Crap. I think I'm alone now, too. Nope. Dodge. Dodge. Frickin' hell. No. I knew it. Oh, endless number. Endless. No, I'm stuck now. I'm stuck. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, crap. Whoa, okay. They're throwing rocks at me. Maybe I should just make a run for it. This seems very bad. There's so many of them. Okay, we're getting out of here for a bit, and then we're coming back later when we healed again. Oh my goodness. What? Where in the world am I? Okay, also I want to go see what's in the rest of that ant room with the eggs, so we're gonna do that instead. Okay, rest, recover, go see the ants. And then come here. This whole place in here protected by a bunch of ants, it's crazy. Cool idea. Back in the pile of bones. Nest ahead. There must be like an, I'm guessing there's an ant boss or something around here. Monarch ahead. Oh, this is just like, oh my god, this is like the boss in Didn't Expect Dog. Did I kill it? Oh no. Nope. Oh, there's so many. You should call them all. No, let me out of the corner. Oh no, Runark. What the heck? What is happening? I'm still getting bullied around. Weird. I should have stopped her before she called everybody. That was my mistake. It's like, do I kill her? I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. It reminds me of the one area in Dark Souls, the first one. When you go in that cave and there's all the eggs, and if you kill them, then they'll attack you, but if you don't, then they won't. And it like... And then you fight the spider lady at the end, which is creepy. Message. Oh, okay, we're in the same spot. How many smithing stones now? Celestial Dew, what the heck is that? Do they see me? Can't tell. Oh god! One of them did. Oh, now they all see me. Crap! This guy surprised me. Let's just run past him and see what happens. Oh, there's a lot of them. What is this place? Oh my god. Creepy. Oh god! Where's that coming from? Whoa, what the fuck is that? Oh my god, there's so many of them. What the heck? I feel weird about running past them, but also, like, what? There are so many of them. And now there's this thing, whatever. What the heck? I'm so confused. Where the hell? There's a dude here. Am I, how do I save though? Didn't expect merchant. No, I did not expect merchant.
Someone there. Customer?
Yes.
How long has it been?
This is a surprise. Cool. Lost Ash. Oh. Expands crafting. Oh, you can buy the prisoner stuff. Okay, well, good to know he's here. Okay, so now we've got a map. Oh my god, this area is big. Are they all gonna be waiting for me as soon as I leave here? Grace. Okay, we definitely need to rest. What the heck is on this top of that thing shooting us? Can I level up? I don't think so. I didn't kill, like, anything. Hermit merchant. So there's something sitting up there. Throwing stuff at us. Oh, we're back in Bug Lair. Try range battle. Don't have any range battle. Toxic. This place is huge. Oh. Oh, these things are familiar. This looks like Dark Souls. Enemy ahead on the left. Okay. Fighting. Gorgeous, oh, gorgeous view. What is this place? I don't think I can go down there yet. Damn. Behold. Oh my god. I'm guessing you can't go in here. I can't jump down anyway. It's not from here. What a crazy area we just discovered. Pretty funny. Okay, did I miss any pathways? Call them all. Another boss. This doesn't look like a boss area. Mushroom? Yeah. I wonder the same thing. Demi-human! Oh crap! The fucking demi-humans! Oh, they're the bane of my existence. No secret passage, thank you. How am I doing for goals? Place. Oh my god, I'm scared. Oh my god. This is fucking creepy. I'm real scared right now. Really close again. Okay. No. How far is our souls? Okay, here it is. Come on, give me time to... Oh my god, okay. Does it twice. Okay, three times. Crap. Ah, I'm not even on him. Crap. Oh, there goes. So he does the second one back. Oh, crap. He squashed me. Big time. Okay, I'm calling the dogs again. The dogs were better. Whoa, this boss is so crazy. He's, like, insane. So epic. He's so big. This would be a lot easier with horse. Oh my god, where are my souls? No. I'm not gonna get them, am I? Where are they? Oh, they're over there. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. He got me so fast! Oh my god, this is gonna be so hard. I should try and fight him closer so that it's easier to get my souls. I shouldn't have gone on in there with 9,000 souls. Too many. From standing too close. Oh my god. Oh no. No! Frostbite! That's what that is! Oh my gosh. Getting away from that is hard. And then I'm gonna have to get back over to him, which is gonna be really tough. I really need them not to get rid of my rune, like, vision. When I first walk in. Like this map, I need it to stay. Oh, I'm gonna have to accept that my souls are probably gone at this point. Oh, there they are. Where are they? I know they're nearby. Oh crap, this sucks. Oh, this is gonna be bad. So annoying. I didn't know it did that. To do against that? Oh my god! That is literal insanity. Stupid souls. Shouldn't have gone in there with any souls. It's wasting my time and my resources. Trying to get them back is killing me. They're all the way over there, I think. they're right there. Until I get him or lose my souls, I guess. Ready for this guy. He's real tough. And my character is so slow. Like, trying to run over here and get my stuff before he sees me? Impossible.
Oh, it's right under there. It's right there. I can see it behind him. Oh, you bitch! Close to death. Here. That was gonna be a mistake! Oh my god! Standing like literally right under his feet was like the way to go because he can't do anything if you're on his feet. Damn, I can't believe we did it. I thought for sure I was gonna be here for like ages. I thought this was gonna be like lose my souls, fight him forever. Wow, I can't believe we got him. That's so exciting. I wonder how many souls that gave us. And we kept all our souls. I'm so happy. Wow, getting just being there for when he got like, oh, I can barely breathe. I'm so excited. Oh my god, that was a lot of souls. That's exciting. But yeah, just being there when he got like stunned was amazing. I got so much of his life there, and then he had barely any left during his lightning phase, so I could just get him down. Oh my god, that's so exciting. All right, what do we want next?
It's hard to know, like, what to go with at this point. Okay, what does this do? Increases max equipment load. Arm in one goes up by, okay. Immunity. Defense, all right. Stamina goes up. All right, we're gonna do that. I'm so happy we got a boss. That's amazing. Is there more in this area? Man, that is so creepy, but really cool. What a, like, area design. This place is, wow. Up and then behold the legs. Oh my god, you can see your feet here. Whoa. Didn't expect flower. Well, thanks for ruining the surprise. Great ghost clover. Interesting, okay. Can we keep going? Like, is there more? Or is that it? Oh, there's more. First off, don't you dare. How do you get down? No jumping ahead. Thank you. I mean, I appreciate that. But how do we get there? Ah, okay. So you can go from the other side. I don't think there's a way from here. Let's go back here. Just a mini travel. Okay. Is there a way to get there from here? I'm starting to think maybe not. Right down. Yeah. I think we're gonna have to go the long way. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we're gonna have to go pretty far back. And, go from the other side. Wow, this area, I'm so excited about defeating that boss. We're finally making some progress. Making some discoveries and stuff. Okay, now we gotta figure out how to get there without dying. Oh, this area! Okay. Right. Here, with the lady who... or the thing that throws stuff at you. I can get a better look at her now.
Oh, crap. Or it. It's not a her, it's an it. That was really close. Okay, we gotta kill these things. Without dying. Oh! Oh! What the heck? I didn't know they could do that! Jams! Huh? Okay, so that's why you don't get hit by their daggers, I guess.
Oh, crap.
Oh, man. Damn, there's a lot of them. Maybe I should just leave them because they do get killed by the things that get thrown too, so.
Oh crap!
back here. Now she's got a clear shot at me. Does this go? I don't know where I'm going now. Oh no, this just goes back to the merchant. But I don't think the other things follow you, at least.
Well, divorce from one's trade does not come easily.
Okay. I need to go follow the edges. Oh, he got me. Oh no. How many of them are there? There's a lot. Follow. Finally. It doesn't do damage to the bread, which is annoying. I knew I should have gotten out of there faster. I was like, that's a mistake. Oh no, he punches! I didn't think he would punch. I thought I was safe. Oh, that was funny. No! Crap, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh no. They look so funny when they do this. Peaceful, surprisingly. Survive this guy. Oh crap. Oh, what are these? Please tell me you can't get me here. Oh no, I just fell. Oh no. Ah, not here again. I am lost. How do I get out of here?
Hmm.
Oh, I did not think he would do that. Oh, there's another one right here. There's so many of them. Many souls. And how the hell do I get to the next area? This, I didn't see anywhere to go. Okay, so I'm fairly certain that the boss that we defeated is actually the end of this particular area, so I was just looking for basically nothing. I mean, if there is another section to over there, I don't think it has any bosses or anything, so we're gonna end this dungeon here. Next time we'll go back to the Lake of whatever, Lyrna, whatever it's called, and maybe we'll go into the academy. I still haven't found the key to go in yet, but this area is, I'm finding it very confusing and hard to get around. Like, it's very big and everything is very spread out, so I can't really see like where the bosses are. It's not very obvious. I'm sure I've missed a whole bunch, so maybe we'll keep exploring, or maybe we will go into the academy after we get the key. I don't know, but I'm having fun. I mean, I like the exploring aspect of this game. It's definitely really cool, and I like open world games. I wish there was a little bit more direction sometimes, but that's okay. I mean, I think for the person who wants to spend like 100 hours just exploring every corner, then that's great. For me, it makes it a little hard for streaming because it means that every episode takes so many hours, and then I also have to edit it down because there's a lot of like spaces of just doing nothing. So it's kind of a pain for me to edit, and I'm a pretty busy person, so that's why it's like a little bit, I'm like, I wish there was a little bit more direction, but I guess I could just follow the path, the guiding light, and I wouldn't, and like skip a bunch of mini bosses, which I think, I'm sure I've missed some for sure, but you know, you can definitely play this without exploring. I'm torn between wanting to explore all of it and also like just not having the time to stream like every hour and every second of exploring. So I don't know, I think it's great. I'm glad that they've done something new with this game, and it's really exciting. I'm loving it so far, and I'm having fun like discovering these random areas. Like, there's a river with ants and giant whatever that thing was, that boss we fought. It made me feel really proud to defeat him. So I can't wait to keep going in this game and see what else we come across. On that note, if you haven't yet, make sure that you subscribe so that you can see the next episode. Other than that, I hope you guys are having an absolutely fantastic day or night whenever you're watching this. I love you so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye!